Playing in the old-timers game a little later, our next judge, whose scoring and passing made him a basketball legend, one of the greatest crowd pleasers in NBA history, the Pistol Pete Maravich.
Here's Pistol Pete. Puts it on the baseline, and Maravich steals it. He's got Big O open down court. Here's Maravich.
Pistol Pete was the first guy really to start what we call the Maravich drills, all the ball handling skills. Unfortunately, he never played with a great team during the prime of his career.
Maravich coming back door.
And ran a back screen. Tremendous back screen by Zelmo Beatty. Maravich runs the back screen, lays it down. Change direction, Pistol.
Hits Pete Maravich.
Pistol said,
the Pistol, look at him in the middle. Those loping strides, the pull-up on top.
Brooklyn like you couldn't believe.
Pistol Pete Maravich.
One thing for sure, if you're a front court player, you're in trouble. You're not going to get too many shots.
3 out of 4 in the first half. Not bad. Tough, huh? You're the kid out here today, though. Do you feel like you're taking advantage of these older guys?
I don't think so. I think you're taking advantage of me, really.
Now you look like you're ready to play.
I went up for a jump shot. Now Greer just grabbed my right knee. The old trick from the 60s, you know. But no, I think it's great, John. And I think that the fans are real pleased with the way everybody's performing. You know, the skills are not there like they used to be, but I think the importance is that the people can identify with these great guys, and I think it's coming across real good.
Well said, Pete Maravich. Maravich coming off the pick, and he is grabbed. No cut to the side. Dolph Shays commits the foul. You know, Pete used to go to Dolph's camp when he was a kid. He says, hey, Dolph, you didn't even give us cool.
Yeah, Pistol Pete, I tell you, he wants that ball.
56-50, West leads the East with 5-16. Maravich hits from outside. Pistol Pete Maravich now with 12.
He's falling to the ground, but one thing, he's going to deliver it. And there's Pistol going in for the layup.
He's got 10 points. Maravich way outside. Maravich, 15 feet, hits Pete Maravich. West of the lead.
Maravich. The speed.
And the foul on Earl Monroe. Pistol Pete Maravich, his father Press, of course, coached at LSU. He's got a great deal of respect for his father. He thinks his father is the best basketball coach.
I don't like
Maravich misses out.